नमस्ते व्यूवर्स एंड माय डियर रीडर्स, मैं हूं सिद्धि, योर वेरी ओन बुक गॉबलर, एंड वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ नेशनल खबर प्रेजेंट्स वर्ड्समिथ, अ शो दैट इज डेडिकेटेड टू बुक्स, वेयर वी टॉक अबाउट बुक्स एंड एवरीथिंग रिलेटेड टू बुक्स. So, in this episode, we are going to talk about heavy reads that you can pick up during the lockdown period. Believe me, I have read all of these books, and all of these books are classics and very much captivating. I am sure, agar aap ye books read karenge, to you will spend most of your time thinking about the book and the storyline. So, do watch this video till the end to know more about these books. कैच 22 बाई जोसेफ हेलर, ये किताब मैंने इसलिए पढ़ी थी बिकॉज आई सॉ रणबीर कपूर रीडिंग इट इन द मूवी तमाशा. ही वॉज कैरिंग दिस बुक ऑन हिज वेकेशन टू क्रोशिया. वेन आई पिक्ड अप दिस बुक आई वॉज इन फॉर सरप्राइजेस बिकॉज दिस वॉज कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माई एक्सपेक्टेशंस. दिस बुक इज अ सटायर, इट इज सेट इन वर्ल्ड वॉर टू एरा एंड इट फॉलोज द स्टोरी ऑफ अ मिलिट्री ऑफिसर. ये जो मिलिट्री ऑफिसर है, ही वॉन्ट्स टू क्विट हिज जॉब and he keeps thinking that his commanding officer is going to kill him. So this book basically traces the lost generation and the thought process. David Copperfield by Charles Dickens. Charles Dickens duniya ke sabse mashhoor authors mein se ek hai. David Copperfield is considered to be his favorite child. The reason being, it is just an extension of author's personal life, especially his broken childhood. This book has ample of humor and ample of drama and tragedy in it. There are so many characters that you will have to be patient with this book. This is a huge book and it was firstly printed in a series format and then made it into a book. So please make sure that if you read this book, you are keeping a notebook and a pencil with you and making a note of all the characters that you come across. This book is a classic and you are sure to enjoy this book. The Fountainhead by Ayn Rand. In your lifetime, you're sure to come across one person, at least one person, who is going to suggest you this book. The reason being, this book is timeless and this book is a classic. This book speaks about honesty in the world of dishonest people. This book has a central character of Howard, and Howard is a very honest person. Uski honesty break karna impossible hai. And there is also an underlying love story to this. It is a heartbreaking story, but the philosophy of life that the author infuses in this work, that is sure to last a lifetime for you. I am among those people who will go back to this book and reread it, between the pages maybe. The reason being, there are crisp bits that you can infuse in your life. It's beautiful and it's a must read. Shantaram by Gregory David Roberts. This book is huge. ये एटलीस्ट 1000 पेजेस की बुक है एंड ये किताब पढ़ते वक्त आपके दो तीन हफ्ते तो ऐसे ही निकलने वाले हैं. दिस बुक इज़ अ कम्प्लीट बॉलीवुड पैकेज. इट हैज़ एक्शन, रोमांस, ड्रामा, ट्रेजिडी, एवरीथिंग इन इट. इट इज़ अ स्टोरी ऑफ लिन, जो कि एक कॉन्विक्ट है, एक क्रिमिनल है, एंड ही हैज़ रन अवे. ही हैज़ कम टू बॉम्बे एंड ही स्टार्ट स्टेइंग इन द स्लम्स ऑफ मुंबई. नाउ शांटी इन इंग्लिश मीन्स स्लम्स. So that's the reason why the name is given to this character, and he is known in Mumbai as Shantaram, the one who stays in shanties or slums of Mumbai. Here he comes across multiple things. He comes across mafias, he comes across Bollywood, he comes across world of prostitutes and whatnot. This book is infused with philosophy as well. So I'm sure you are going to enjoy this book if you pick it up. This lockdown mein, if you want to read a hatke romance, then I have a perfect book for you. It is called The Time Traveler's Wife. This book is penned by Audrey Niffenegger. Ye kitab hai ek aise insaan ke bare mein jise genetic disorder hai. Aur ye genetic disorder makes him time travel. This book is funny. This book is overtly romantic and this book has a lot of emotions in it. So if you are amongst those people who love to read emotional books, this book is perfect for you. This book was stunning read for me. I was stunned into silence and it instantly became a hit with me, a favorite of mine. I highly recommend you this book. Please do pick it up. and I'm sure, doubly sure that you are going to enjoy this book. With these 5 books, I am sure that your lockdown is going to be literally heavy. अगर आप ये किताबें पढ़ते हैं, then please do convey to me how you like them. Maybe in the comments below, maybe on Instagram, wherever. But do let me know how did you like these books. So that's it for today. This is me, your book gobbler, signing off. I will be back with yet another episode talking about books in our dedicated show to books, which is called as Wordsmith, only on nationalkhabar.com. And please do make sure that you subscribe to all the social media channels of nationalkhabar.com. So stay safe, padhte rahiyega, happy reading, bye.
हमसे जुड़े रहने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें YouTube पर, फॉलो करें ट्विटर और Instagram पर, लाइक करें Facebook पर और ज़्यादा जानकारी के लिए नेशनल खबर की वेबसाइट पर जाएं। आपको टाइप करना होगा सिर्फ नेशनल खबर।